Hey, my name's Bo Barron. I'm here at Prim, Nevada, state line for the ATV-UTV works races. I've been a professional racer for about 10 years now, and you know, I've been with Maxxis for a good chunk of that time, and I'm super impressed with this new tire that we have here. It's the new Bighorn 2.0. The thing is awesome. You know, it outbrakes and out-handles and out-accelerates any other tire I've used on a UTV. So anyway, I race the Razor XP 900, and a lot of these tracks are super versatile. We go from the real soft sand all the way to the super hard pack blue groove tracks, and this 2.0 handles it all. The Bighorn 2.0 is super puncture resistant. The last round of works, I was at Glen Helen, and there's a lot of like rutted out corners with jagged rocks sticking out of the edges. I noticed a lot of guys had gotten flat tires, and that was one section where I just, you know, stayed on the throttle with confidence, knowing that the tires wouldn't have an issue. A taller tire isn't necessarily the best thing out there, you know. Just the 26 alone is my favorite tire. It's the best combination of ground clearance and traction and power on the ground that there is. The Bighorn 2.0 is super light, and it's awesome for the front end of the vehicle, basically because you know, the lighter the tire is, the easier it is on steering. And with the 26 inch right off the bat, I noticed that how much lighter the steering was actually with this tire. It had so much more traction than the OEM tire. It was unbelievable. Like cornering, the front end didn't push at all. And when I was in four-wheel drive, it just pulled me right around, whether it was blue groove or sand. The traction on the 2.0 is super evident. You know, starting off with the start, like the rear end catches so much traction that the back end just squats when you take off. All the way down the start straight through the first corner, you know, it was super predictable tire, super predictable. You know exactly what's gonna happen each time you turn it. The sidewall on the 2.0 is awesome. You know, when you're hitting little choppy bumps, the sidewall's soft enough to where it gives it a little bit of cushion. But then again, like when you throw it sideways and you're gonna hit a rock or something like that, you have the confidence that it's not just gonna get a flat. The 2.0 is awesome. You know, I not only use it on the racetrack, but I use it at home when I go to the beach and, you know, out the sand dunes, over out in the desert. I mean, the versatility is unbelievable. And, you know, bang for buck, I don't see any other tire beating it anytime soon.